Vaughn, I was waiting.
Pinello said you needed something?
Had me some packages supposed to be arriving by courier. In the morning, perhaps he ran into some trouble out in the desert. Now I've no foodstuffs to prepare for the banquet tonight.
So you want me to find this courier? Hey, no problem.
No problem? The desert teams were trouble. I'd be sending you to early grave, my boy. No, I've arranged for some replacement goods from Tomage over at the Sand Sea.
So you want me to go to the tavern to pick him up?
Actually, I asked Kites to do that. Wouldn't you know he's gone missing on me, too? I can't leave my shop at Knife Pinello on another chore at the moment, you see. What I want you to do is run over to the Sand Sea and fetch Kites back. What do you say?
Sounds wild.
It's easy work, and you'll thank me for it someday.
Thank you.
There you are, Kites. Stop loafing around.
Look, Vaughn, look! This is it! This is why Miguelo's courier didn't get here on time.
A creature spotted in the Ester Sand. What is that thing?
Ah, Vaughn! Miguelo sent you too, did he? He's a busy man these days, that Miguelo, if I dare say so myself. I don't envy him the work, though. Not a bit. Quite the affair throwing a banquet to welcome the Imperials, eh?
Welcoming? We should be... Whatever. Say, Tomaj, what's this?
Nah, don't remind me. We've got some nastiness out there in the Ester Sand. What's stopping our couriers? And that means shortages all around. Thought I'd put up a bill, offer a reward to anyone who can knock that nasty back in its place.
Now that's work. Sounds 10 times better than running errands for Miguelo.
That's right. Vaughn, you should give it a shot.
And you should be getting back to Miguelo. Now, Kites. He was waiting for you.
Oh, right, right.
Thank you. You there, let's see some papers, boy. No public passage on account of the Lord Consul's parade.
Oh, gee, that's too bad. You see, it just so happens that your provisioner for the fete tonight, he sent me to pick up a few choice morsels for the Consul's dining pleasure. He wants them quick. I got the writ of transit right here. You see? Signed, Magello. I just hate to see the Consul upset because his food wasn't ready on time. And I sure hate to see him take it out on you.
The Lord Consul is a great man, and not one to take offense at such trifling matters. Move along, boy. Wouldn't do to keep the Consul waiting. Right, gates are closed after this.
Thank you.
Galbana lilies? Never thought I'd see them growing out here. Ugh. This'll make a nice souvenir. Time to call it a day.
Back there! Back! This gate's closed until the ceremony's over, do you hear?
Now what?
Open the gate! Alright, out the way!
Wait a second! How come you let these chocobos through the gate and not us?
What of it? This here's a pedigreed parader, boy. Cost tens of thousands of gil, this one did. A prettier price than 100 of you provincials would fetch.
Keep your distance. We don't want the chocobo sticking a peasant.
What'd you say?
Step aside. Right then, move them in.
Oh. That does it.
Ho, 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 a fine chocobo you have there. Yes, see the down stock, if I'm not mistaken. Change the soil, change the chocobo, am I right? Yes, different soil means different bouquet, too. Take a Damascus Merlot's wine, eh? It may lack the flavor and depth of some of your Arcadian wines, but it has a certain strength of character. It's not bad, really, once you get used to it. Care for some, sirs? There's more than enough for all to cool their throats, of course.
You let these carts through the enclosure's gate as ordered. My mail's choked with this scent.
Don't give me a scare like that. You're lucky that ended where it did.
Right. Now's our chance to go through.
Ah, the ceremony will be starting soon. I'd best be hurrying.
Okay, well... Vaughn, wait! What is it? Vaughn!
We will have order. I give you your new consul, His Imperial Highness Lord Vane Solidor, Commandant of the Arcadian Empire's Western Arm. Your Excellency. Huh?
He's coming into the crowd. Look.
People of Rabanaster. Is it with hatred you look upon your consul? With hatred you look upon the Empire!
Spit on your Empire! Go back to Arcadia!
There was little point in asking. But know this. I harbor no idle hopes of frustrating that hatred. Nor shall I ask your fealty. That is the due of your fallen king, and rightly so. King Ramanas loved his people. Strove to bring you peace. His was a rule worthy of your devotion. Even now, he remains among you, protecting you. His ardor for the peace and weal of Dalmasca falters not. I would ask only that you do your king honor. Together, let us embrace the peace His Majesty would surely desire. 2 years now divide us from war's bitter end, yet still its shadow looms over all, stifling the infant peace, a pall only you may cast off. Achieve but this one thing, and your hatred of me and of the Empire will grieve me not. I will stand fast. I will endure your hatred, suffer your slings and arrows. I will defend Dalmasca. Here I will pay my debt. I swear it now. Though King Ramanas and Lady Ash be gone, they stand ever at the side of their people. In honoring peace, you do honor to their memory and to Dalmasca. What I ask plain. My hopes now rest with you.
Is Rabanaster to your liking, my lord?
It is magnificent. Take this cathedral, for instance. Elegant, yet whimsical in its execution. A stunning example of Galtean architecture. I hope Lord Gramus might one day look upon it himself.
Oh, another last one? We're all like this at first.
The patron of this evening's banquet, may it please your excellency.
I am the Gallo, your highness. It is truly a profound honor to make the acquaintance of our future emperor, highness. The people of Rabanaster join me in welcoming
That's
you.
That's enough of highness. Though indeed I am our emperor's son, I am no prince. Arcadia's emperor is freely chosen by her people. I am but an elected official and nothing more.
I meant no disrespect.
Now that I think on it, I would not have you address me as Lord Consul, for that matter.
No?
Henceforth, I am a citizen of Rabanaster. Why don't you call me Vane?
I could not. That would not be right.
You are overly fond of formalities. I have just the remedy for that. Tonight you will join me, and we shall drink until you call me by name.
can he stand about to him like that?
Fawn, you just do not get it, do you? He's not doing it because he wants to.
Lord Vay never did.
You know what would happen if he didn't.
I know, it's just...
So, what would you do different?
I don't know. Well, I'd do something.
Vaughn. Vaughn, you haven't heard a single word I've said, have you? This place has changed so much. It's like it's not even Rabanaster anymore. Like the Empire is swallowing it whole.
Hey, Pinel, that fate tonight. You think they'll let us in?
Are you crazy? It's in the palace, and we don't have an invitation if you hadn't noticed.
So, how are we getting in?
As if I'd know. Why not ask Magello to get you in? Or go see old Dallin in Lowtown? Why the sudden interest, Vaughn?
I told you. I'm going to take back what's ours. Give back to Dalmasca. Come on. What do you think? If I find something, and it fetches a good price, how about I buy you all dinner?
Oh, please. You know as well as I do the first thing you'd buy is an airship. All hail Vaughn, sky pirate of Dalmasca. It's got a nice ring to it. Stay out of trouble.
An airship. I don't know. Maybe. But not through Magello. Time to pay old Dallin a visit.
Thank you. if it isn't Von Ratsbane! Come for a tip on how to secure something bigger and in armor by the East Gate?
What? You already heard about that?
Wise I may not be, but well informed I am.
They'll get what's coming to them someday, believe me. But that's not why I'm here.
Do tell.
I want to know how to sneak into the palace. They've got to have some great stuff in there. Thought I'd partake.
Not one to mince words, are you, boy? The Empire protects all that's hers, and that means the palace and all the treasures inside.
That's why I'm gonna do it. To take back what's ours.
So, our champion of the sewers aspires to noble action. Admirable. Perhaps I can help you. Ah, now that I think on it, there was a rumor. Yes, a secret passageway into the palace walls. A door and a magicked stone that opens the way.
That's it. This is exactly why I came to talk to you first, Alan. So, where's this, magicked stone?
Oh, I've had it for years, if I can remember where I've tucked it away.
Rest. Rest.
Yes!
Yeah!
Pinello? What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same, though the answer is pretty clear. No good.
What? I'm being good.
Is that right? So then you wouldn't mind if I, say, tagged along, would you?
Huh?
Oh, don't worry. Miguel is busy with preparations for the fete up at the palace. Why, I'm free for the whole day. Well, let's get going.
Thank you.
Hey, Vaughn?
Hmm?
It's been a long time since we did anything together. Too long. I had a really good time. Well, I should probably be getting back to the store. Actually, I was kinda supposed to be watching the place for Magello. And Vaughn, try to stay out of trouble. For me. I don't know what I'd do if you weren't here. If something happened to you.
I'm not going anywhere, okay?
That's what I wanted to hear. See you later.
Sorry, Pinello.
Now you'll be wanting to know how to sneak into the palace, eh? First you go to Storehouse 5. You know the one. Two doors she has. Now the right takes Von Ratsbane to his territorial hunting grounds in the sewer bottom. But that's not the way you'll go. No, you'll take the left door down into the Garamscythe waterway. The waterway leads to a stair. The stair to the palace cellars. That's your way in. But don't go counting your gil just yet, my boy. Getting into the palace was the easy part. The way into the treasury is carefully hidden. That's where this crescent stone comes in. The magics it bears can open the hidden door to the treasury, you see. Listen, Vaughn, for the words I shall speak are most important and not to be forgotten. Do you understand? The Signet yearns for Sunstone strength to light the clouded way. Once in the palace, you'll find the Signet tile, very important. Give to it the sun's power and it will light your path. Very well. Oh, a warning. Be aware that if you're caught, you'll spend the rest of your short life rotting in the Nalbina dungeon. So, look sharp, my boy. And don't go running off before you're ready. Plans freshly hatched have a habit of tumbling from the nest straight into the hunter's stew pot.
Squads 3 through 6 are in place. They stand ready. So far, the Imperials haven't noticed a thing.
Then go now and hurry the others. By nightfall, we must ensure all our men are in place.
Sir!